Well, it snowed this week, so the garage build is kind of stopped for this weekend, except for last weekend. We just wrapped up with setting out the stair treads, creating the run. We had that laid out. Just got finished cutting. I don't know if you can see it there. Getting the initial cuts out of the first board. We'll use that as a template then. There's four in total, and so we're stuck in the garage, which kind of stinks because it's gonna get super dusty in here and hazy, as you can see already. It's a bit of a haze, and we've only done the initial steps on the first one. So anyway, that's today's job. Get those cut. Get something done while it's snowing.